Hello, Michael. Nice to see you. How are you feeling?
I am feeling great, doctor. How about you?
Well, truth be known, I am not well at all.
I am sorry to hear that. What's wrong?
I have headaches, depression, fatigue, digestion issues, a rash, and I am losing my memory.
Have you ever considered that your food choices may be to blame for your health problems?
No, food doesn't have any role to play in health issues. If it did, they would have taught us that in medical school.
Too bad for you. You should consider eating so you can nurture your gut bacteria. That may well help every problem you described.
I have absolutely no idea what you are talking about, Michael.
Try eating fermented foods like kimchi or cultured yogurt, and prebiotic fiber foods like Jerusalem artichoke and dandelion greens. You've got to take care of your microbiome. And maybe, be more careful the next time you think you need to take an antibiotic. Doctor, heal thyself by healing your microbiome. I hope you will read this. It is Brain Maker, and it will tell you everything you need to know about the role of your gut bacteria in keeping yourself healthy. In fact, I am going to order a copy of Brain Maker for you right now. I'll bet you will feel better soon, my friend.